Yep.
Kia ora tātou. I'm Julie Killick from Stanmore Bay Kindergarten. I'm the head teacher there. And I'm here today because I'm passionate about early childhood education. This is the time we need to be really pouring it in for our children. And we know from all the research that early childhood, quite early childhood, makes a difference, not only for next year when they go to school, but for their whole lives. So I'm passionate about it. We must preserve our conditions and make sure that we offer our tamariki the very, very best. They deserve it. They need something at the top of the cliff, not prison and all the other social services later on in life. Now is the time to make a difference.
Right. What do you hope to achieve from today?
I hope to achieve today that early childhood, that people will sit up and think, what's going on? This is something's going on in early childhood. We need to do something about this. We need to tell the government that it's not okay to take away the conditions and the quality of early childhood. They need to sit up and take notice. Now is the time.